Wonderful. Continuous measurement. It's measurement conducted in a manner such that all instances of the behavior or the response classes are captured during the observation period. All of them. Every last one of them. Which, you might imagine, would be challenging if the response classes are very varied and there's a whole bunch of them, right? So you're trying to get a measure of everything, folks, and that's a challenge. So we often break them up, but again, it's a total. It just kind of gives you a really big picture of, oh my gosh, the problem of the behavior or the scope of the behavior, what the issues are in terms of quantity or even magnitude, if you will, of this particular response. So you need to, it's useful in that sense, but it's a very challenging thing to do. My colleague back there has often said it's fucking impossible, which it probably is, especially with some of the kiddos he's worked with in the past. So there you go.